Woman Descending a Staircase by Gerhard Richter. Now, one of the things I love about this is that it's a direct shout out to the painter Marcel Duchamp and his painting Nude Descending a Staircase, which is this cool abstract painting. Although this is not an abstract painting, this is something quite different, something that Richter created himself, where he would paint these photorealistic, perfect paintings, looks just like a photograph, and then he would mess with it a little bit. And that's what he does here. It's kind of a comment here on the kind of fashioned photography that this portrays of what is beautiful about a woman. And here, we still have a beautiful woman. He only uses a couple of colors. It's almost like it was a black and white photograph that he did this from. And we have the action of her coming down the stairs. It's all very surreal and abstract, and it's kind of like the relationship between photography and painting is unbound here. If you like my videos, please do subscribe. It helps me to get the good word out about great art.